Cloud computing is a concept where IT services are purchased and delivered on demand over the internet. The services are powered by data centers that are made available via a web interface to remote users. Now, cloud computing offers several advantages, including faster setup, easier scalability, and no capital expenditures for hardware and software. But there are some inherent risks in running your business in the cloud, and is why I would like to present you with the differences in using private and public cloud offerings. Now, cloud computing is poised for significant growth and adoption over the next several years. Much of that growth is going to be coming from public cloud offerings from applications such as Google Apps and Zoho, which run on the public internet and are open to any user that pays with a credit card. Another cloud-based platform is Amazon's Elastic Computer Cloud, or EC2. These services allow users to rent virtual computers for developing or running their applications and to pay for them on an hourly basis. Users can purchase cloud-based data storage services too from Google, Amazon, and others. Now, up to this point, all of these services or cloud platforms I've spoken of are all forms of public cloud offerings. In many ways, public cloud providers offer consumer-grade service offerings which really don't protect you from many of the hidden trials and tribulations of using the cloud in your business. For many, this is not a big deal, but for others, such as healthcare professionals, banking institutions, or other industries that are heavily regulated, it may not be a good fit because the services offered by public clouds truly are consumer-grade. They only provide an environment for your applications to run. Most provide no guarantees on availability and do not provide skilled expertise needed to support your business. Private clouds, on the other hand, are owned and managed by an organization and restricted to particular users who can provision their own services. Some vendors, including Amazon with its virtual private cloud offering and Microsoft, are pushing private clouds as the more likely option in the enterprise and small business market. Along with them, your local, yet national, cloud provider, STL BTS, can provide these same services, but with the reassurance of knowing that the systems and software your business relies on is running in a fully redundant bunkered data center with technical support only a local phone call away. In many ways, a private cloud is much like the way you currently conduct business, only that your servers are virtual. They require no cash up front for the equipment, and they are available 24/7 from anywhere in the world. They are also delivered and paid for much like you currently pay for your utilities. Cloud computing is changing the way our businesses operate. Where we once had to procure, assemble, and support our own business systems, all of those services are now available over the internet, which allows your business an incredible amount of flexibility that it never had before. Whether your business has a current need or a potential interest in cloud computing, I encourage you to contact STL BTS by giving us a call at 309-661-7851 or emailing us at info@stlbts.com. We can provide your business as well as your current IT provider with all of the necessary equipment, knowledge, and infrastructure to get your business operating in the cloud today. If you haven't already done so, please check out our website. We are creating dozens of videos on topics of new and emerging trends in IT, especially around cloud computing, and we'll be using this media as a way to help educate you on the various topics. Thank you for listening.